Hello. Welcome in. Mr. Rambo. Oh, he's already claimed a little ticket. He's done it. Mr. Babs got one too. Let's go. Hello. Welcome in. Welcome to this bonus stream today, this week. Very hype. Mr. Babs.
STFU.
Mr. Emulated. STFU. Thank you. Welcome to the stream. Today, we are playing some Stray, but before we do... Oh my god, I love you. Wow, thank you. I don't love you. All our chumps. Marry me. Oh my god. I ain't marrying you, bro. As you can see in the chat, we're doing a little giveaway. Don't worry, it doesn't cost. I got given a code today for some overlays in Streamlabs, and they usually require Streamlabs Ultra. So if you do exclamation mark raffle, and you can get yourself some very cool Streamlabs overlays, which usually cost money. And I've looked at the price of them, they're pretty pricey. You're looking at what, £20 to £30 for those overlays, which is pretty insane. So we'll see. If you're looking to start some streaming, if you're Rambo Sloth and need a new overlay, then I have Ultra. Remove my ticket. You have Ultra? You pay for Ultra? Screw it. No, keep your ticket. It's fine. Don't worry. If I get it, redo. I'll spin a wheel if you get it. I doubt you're going to get it. I'm going to rig it so you don't get it now. Wow, what the fuck? He pays for Ultra. What the hell? So, the thing is going to last for about an hour and a half throughout the stream. So, it gives time. It gives people time to enter, but we'll see. I'll launch it at start stream, because why not? I did. Wanted to multi-stream and then learn that you can't. Ha ha ha. Cancel your Ultra right now. You don't need it. Other than that, today is a bonus stream. I don't usually stream Thursdays at the moment, but I'm not going to be streaming this weekend. So, we threw in the bonus stream. I got given a code today. I felt like it was perfect time to do it. The next 2 days. Very welcoming. Hello. Hope you're well. The next 2 days are going to be very good for streams. Today we're playing Stray on the channel. And then tomorrow we're going to start a Coach Cape Finishes, or whatever I called it. What did I call it? Coach Completes, I think I called it. That was it. Coach Completes. Too late. I bought my 1 year sub. Wow, so that's like, gee, that's a lot of money. A 1 year sub? No, you've upset me. Can I use it? Apparently my overlays are shit. I was joking. You have crabs again, no? Very funny. Alright, so today's stream, Stray. Tomorrow, I am torn between continuing Tales of Iron, or we start the new Ratchet and Clank and replay it through, because I never actually rolled credits on it, or we play Jedi Survivor, but it's very spoilery Survivor, so we'll see. We'll give it a go. Other than that, I want to get into some Stray, because I'm looking forward to this game. Let's do it. I'm ready. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I'm gonna play some Gang Beast and watch, no problem. Enjoy Gang Beast. I haven't played that game in time. It's been a minute. It's been a long, long time since I played that. Ooh. I have crabs because of my mod gel. Dude, I still need to get you. I'm literally waiting on an email back, and then we're all good. Let's turn that down. There you go. I heard Stray is a sad game. Same. We're going to be crying. Oh. I learned something pretty funny today at work. Let's hear it. Nah, I'm enjoying being an outlaw. He loves it. You can actually get away with a bit more by not being a mod. Fake news. Oh, he's lonely. Oh, no. Oh, a group of cats abandoning one. He tries to find them. That's so sad. We're going to get into this. I kind of got into this. I got into, when I played it, when it released, we got into the main little town. And then, for some reason, I stopped playing. So we need to continue it. And today is the day. We're going to put a good couple of hours in. You got to the robot town? I did get to the robot town. We're going to start afresh today. We're going to start. The MD that is in his 60s doesn't know how to use a tape measure. So the Unilever machines are all fucked. Oh no. You did a Fallen Order run on Grandmaster. It's true. It's true. Yes, but that game was old. Grandmaster is tough. I'm not doing Survivor on Grandmaster. Screw that. I'm not a fan. Oh well. I should get into this. Oh my god, look how much that's triggering. That's triggering a lot. That's like hogging the chat. That ends after an hour and a half though. But if you want a little Streamlabs overlay code, do exclamation mark raffle. And then you'll get yourself one. I'm hoping it tells me when it ends, because I'm just going to ignore it. Right, let's do this. Oh, there's the cat. Oh. There you go. We got 43 minutes in. So we're going to put a bit more time in. Play Gang Beasts next week on Monday. Potentially, it's mystery game. It's not very mystery game Monday if I tell you what game I'm going to be playing, though, is it? But it's an option. It's an option. Could even save it for the Wednesday stream. I don't know if you guys saw on Twitter today. I kind of tweeted out moaning that I'm lacking content, and I'm struggling a bit for content. So, the ideas are good. Very appreciative of it. Or Friday. So Friday is Coach Completes, where we play a story game, and I want to bring that back. We was doing Max Payne, and then Max Payne 2 stopped working on me, so I kind of quit. I might just skip Max Payne 2 and go straight to Max Payne 3. We will see. Oh my god, I'm a cat. I'm a cat. Look at me, I'm a cat. Oh, I'm fighting the other cat. Look at me. Pussy. Wow. Wow. I'm literally a cat right now. This is cool. Bro called me a pussy. Get in the bed. We're all going to sleep on the piece of cardboard, clearly. I'm getting belly rubs. Give me the link. The link to what? Coach Cape is a pussy. Give me the link. What link? I don't know what link you want. My OnlyFans. You're going to roleplay as the cat and just be a total asshole all game. Why not? We could do that. I'm not a furry though. That's the problem. We're going to have a problem there, because I'm not a furry. I swear, I'm not a furry. Aww. Gotta just randomly bite or scratch people. I could do that. And knock shit over in houses, yeah. Knock all smashables on the floor. We can do it. We'll just be annoying as fuck. Oh, what is this music? Inside the wall. You can tell this is an indie game. I like it. Indie as fuck. Yeah, we need to bring our channel back onto the indie games, I think. We've been slacking and just playing Fortnite all the time. Screw that. Yup. Yup. Mr. Babs, what time do you have to go to work? Aw, little cat. I found a meow button. In 1 hour. Ugh. That's long. Well, hopefully in an hour. I'm sad, but it's the last one, so whatever. Press circle to meow. Thanks.
Meow.
Nice. He's got no colour. Cover your shame. Make me. Look at me, I'm doing cat things. Just, why do cats do that? They don't actually take the direct path. They do the most awkward little run path that they can. This game looks very pretty though. Oh! Have some of that water from a pipe. I don't know where this has been. They want to have the high ground, Anakin. Oh my god. Like a ninja wall climb, I know. This cat's just drinking water from a pipe. What am I seeing? That's disgusting. Wait, I can drink that too? Just drink all the water. There you go. At least that was like rainwater and not pipe water. Get me up there. Nice. I was doing cat things. Aww. If only it was a dog. They need to make a dog one. Why have we got to be a cat? I'm not a fan. Ta-da. Oh, skills. I'm okay. Tokyo Jungle. Oh. I missed that game. I'm waiting for emulator to play it. Lost. What if a dog one... What would the dog one be called? Stray 2. I guess you're just a stray dog. Ah, I found the sprint button. Nice. Oh, I found the zoom in eagle eye button. Nice. Nice, a lost dog. Lost. Aw. That's a good name. That's a good name. All these little cats doing purrings. Say I'ma catch you, Turnbull. I'ma catch you, Turnbull. Why? Okay. Pussy vision. So instead of eagle vision, it's just pussy vision. Wow. Oh. You can do it. Make the jump. Rip. The cat's dead. Puss vision. Pussy sprint. Fat ass cat. It's Garfield. He's dead. Game over. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Long live the king. Mufasa. Mufasa. Madness. Oh. Oh. Oh, we're injured. We've hurt our back leg. Oh, that's sad. Oh. Oh, he's actually really hurt. Nah, physics versus cat. No physics versus cat. Okay, question gone. Mr. Skillin, welcome in. Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So buttered bread always lands butter side down. Cats always land on their feet. Are you saying there's butter on the cat's feet? Is that what you're trying to get at here? Coach, where's the best website for completely free overlays? Mr. Skillin. It's your lucky day. Right now. At this moment in time. We're doing a giveaway. And funny enough. The giveaway is for an overlay, which would usually cost. If you do exclamation mark raffle, you then enter the raffle and could potentially get a free overlay for Streamlabs. I don't know if you get to pick or if it's a specific one. I have just been given a code. I got given a code today. So if you do exclamation mark raffle in the chat, you will get one. Let's go back to the cat. But I can't land in your DMs. Wow. Love it. There it is. He's done it. He's got himself. I kind of want him to win now. Shall I rig it so Skillin wins? If Skillin wins now, everyone's going to think we've rigged it for real. Oh, this is cool. Dead City. Oh, that's scary. It's kind of scary. How long do we have on that? Let me see the timer. So we're 20 minutes in. Okay. So it's going for an hour and a half. So it gives people time to enter. It's going for 90 minutes. We're 20 minutes in. What the hell? Playing Gang Beast with teamers. I haven't played Gang Beast in years, so I don't know what it's like. I'm having a conversation with the camera. This is what's happening right now. We're having a convo with the camera. And it's just nodding, it's just agreeing. Alright, let's go. This is very cool. Oh. Oh, I think those were rats. Or like little robot rats. Oh, it's a... That's not cool. Oh dear. Uh-oh. No trumpets. Wow, okay. No wonder it's called Dead City. Help. That's clever. What's over here? I think this is actually the way. Oh my god. The foghorn. This is the way. Where does this oh, it takes me back to the start, really. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Parkour. Can't seem to get my webcam to blend in with my overlay. The game capture goes through me. What the fuck? Oh dear. What are you using? Push jump. Are you using OBS? let me know. Might be able to help when it's got that way. It's cool that you could just climb on random stuff. I like that. Ari, rearrange them layers, boy. That's literally what it is, isn't it? It is just layer changing. Can I fill the bucket up? Or am I overthinking this puzzle? Am I overthinking this puzzle? I really like the music in this. Streamlabs, I'm blending it, but it looks really bright. You can hardly see me. Oh, I don't get what you mean by blending it. I use OBS. OBS is a bit more supreme. Oh, in it goes. Just pushing shit. Another game for you to play if you enjoy this. Tell me. If you're going to say Tokyo Jungle, then I've already played Tokyo Jungle and I miss it. And we need to play it. But if it's an actual game, let me know, please. I'm just pushing paint cans off. And it's quite fun. No, it's the order of the sources in OBS. He's using Streamlabs. All Streamlabs, yeah, true. But I think he's trying to explain something else. I think you'd have to visually see. Maybe he's using camera filters. I don't know. Maybe it is the order. I don't know. I'm confused. Oh, that was close. This cat's a dick. Anyway, your new game. Tell me. If you put your webcam at the top of the list, it'll be on top of everything else. So, wait, hold on. For example, are you saying that your stuff does this? Hold on, where's my... Here it is, look. Say I drag the game right to the top. The game then does that. Is that what you're trying to describe? Yeah. Okay, cool. Cool. The Last Guardian. Oh my god. I've never actually played The Last Guardian, and I've always wanted to. I wonder if it's on the PS Store. I wonder. Oh, this is cool. Can I push shit off the table again? Yep. Yep, just cause a mess. Just be absolute animals. Oh my god, there's pot plants. Let me smash them. Let me smash. It's on PS Plus Premium. Let's go. Looks like we're adding that to the list then. I really want to smash those pot plants, but I can't get up there. You're a fucking genius, legend. Did it fix it? Nice. He's fixed it. I'm scratching the carpet. As promised, Mr. Emulated wanted me to be the worst possible cat. So I'm scratching the carpet. And yeah. This is the way. Right, let's go. I don't actually have to drink. These are just interactions that I don't need to be doing. Through you go. Get me in the bucket. Ah. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Fuck that expensive rug. You'd like Shadow of the Colossus as well. Oh, so many games. I've played Journey. Journey's cool, but I feel like I need to play these old school PlayStation titles. What are these? And is there combat in the game? Question mark. Magical. Such a magical sound. It got remastered for PS4, no way. Oh. Oh, it's dead. So hot. Oh, it died. All the robots are dying. Saying up that way. Nice. It's quite a linear game at the moment. I'm enjoying it though. I'm gonna be covered in mud Sunday, dressed as a Power Ranger. Are you doing a Tough Mudder? That sounds like you're doing a Tough Mudder. That'd be interesting. Oh! Looks like I gotta run. The music's so cool, it's like not overbearing, but it's like enough. Oh my god. Oh, oh. Dodge him. Just a charity mud race. Oh shit. Hold on, I will check the chat in a second. Get out the way. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, this poor little cat. Oh my god. Jump. Nice. Just a charity mud race, not a tough one. That's pretty cool still. Moonrunner, oh my god, welcome in. Hello.
Would you have ever guessed what YouTuber is fighting Saturday in London Coach C60 Hype?
It's me. I'm not a YouTuber, sorry. Mr. Fluffy, hello. Moon, welcome in as well. I love this game. It is, I've put 43 minutes into it in my previous playthrough and I need to do more. So we're playing it today. You want to sponsor me? How much? Let me know. Send me a link. Discord me a link. Everyone's here. Moon, appreciate you coming in. What's this saying? Follow me. I'm following. I'm doing it. I just randomly meow. Can I put my GoFundMe in your Discord? In the embassy one? Pull it into... Fuck it, go on. Pull it into main. As long as the boys don't have an issue with it, I'm okay with it. Am I going the right way? Yes. Bro, throw up a hairball right now. I don't know how. I've not found that button yet. Oh, we're going to die again. This is the least cat I've ever seen a cat. It's quite funny. Let me catch up with chat quick. Mr. Babs, how was your stream? I was in Zoid's stream. My internet gave up just before he raided out. No. Rip. For charity, innit? Yeah, it's for charity, innit? I've raised naught at the moment, but I'm adding my fundage Saturday. Nice. I'll see what I can do. It'd be the famous and vicious Boogie versus... Who's Boogie? Not, he's not fat anymore, is he? He used to be. Fluffy, hello. Hello. For those of you who just joined stream... I am doing a little giveaway today. We're giving away free Streamlabs overlays, which would usually cost. I got given a code today, and I don't have use for it. So I decided to do a little giveaway. Oh, look, we need to push that. There you go. So if you want to do exclamation mark raffle, and then you just, yeah, you enter it. Your name goes into the spinny wheel. Doesn't cost anything. Don't worry, you don't have to give bits to enter a competition, which is weird. In you go. It's less of a competition, more of me just, I need to do something with this code, otherwise it goes to waste. So, ooh, puzzles. Nice. Big jump. Oh, wait, it's the camera. Wait, is it... Did the camera die? Oh, he killed the camera. Whoever's watching me killed the camera. Blackjack. I wish I could play this game, but I'm worried my cats will attack my monitor when I play. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Welcome in, Mr. Blackjack. For the time being, enjoy watching. Boy, it's Babs. Oh, it weren't Babs. Mr. Blackjack, welcome in. Hello. A big old meow. Am I going the right way? Uh-oh. My cat almost died again. Ha-ha. How's it going, homie? You thought... I thought... Where am I going? This way?
Not yeah. Friends.
It's true, fish are food, not friends. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm assuming yes. Ta-da! Skills.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
I'm under the water.
Please help me. You're too much reading.
I'm driving before work. Nice. How many hours do you have to do, Babs, at work? Is it long? Ta-da! You go. Oh. Am I going the right way? Kind of confused. Ah, here we go. Here we go. This is it. I want to do cat stuff. Mr. Ben, hello. Hello, hello. 9 hours. Oh. So it's going to be daylight by the time you finish. Ooh. At least you've got the weekend coming up. And you can chill out a bit. Hello, Mr. Ben. Welcome in. How are you? Mr. Ben, we're doing a giveaway today. It's very cool. The Streamlabs will describe it in the chat. Oh, we need to stop that, so we need to find like a bucket or that, whatever that is.
I love you.
I love your tea.
I love you.
Another legend in the chat. Let's go. Do I need to keep the battery for something? Or are we all good? Should I just take it with me? Oh, the flat. Nice, we're in a house. Let's go. Oh, if you're not giving away yourself as a prize, I want nothing to do with it. Aww. One day. When it all goes wrong. Oh, shit. I guess we've got to be a cat and knock shit over. Is this what they do? Am I doing cat properly? I don't have a cat, so I don't know. Instruct me, please. No, turn it on. I wanted to hit it off. Even more Even more Rizla than the cats land on their feet. Oh, hey, yo, hoes. Oh my god, honey, welcome in. You've come perfectly as I'm being a cat on stream. I love it. And we're doing giveaway today as well. We've hit the big time. Oh, let's ruin his carpet. Let's do it. I'm doing it. Ruining carpet. Right, I do. We've ruined enough carpets. I want to knock more stuff off. How do I knock stuff off shelves? Here you go. Is this what cats do? I guess so. This game is adorable. I'm literally a cat right now. Can I? Is there a photo mode? Is that a thing? That'd be cool. I can't see one. I can't see one. He's giving away anime body pillow. A shark one as well. Amazing. Oh, how are those books balancing? Oh, wow. Oh, they fell over. Whoops. Oh, we can't knock anything else over. Not gonna lie, I want to play Miles Morales, but don't have it. Ah. Oh. If you have PlayStation, I think it's free on there at the moment. Oh my god, we get to type. Oh my god, we're typing as a cat. Data corrupted, need help. Oh my god, we're typing as the cat. No! Not the sad cat. No. No. Ben Weird, I just finished Miles Morales. Congrats, I've platinumed it twice. Beat that. Oh, we're just... Enter the door, turn on, find the body. GGGGGG. GGG. Oh my god. For those of you who have just joined the stream, we are doing a giveaway today. I got given a code for some Streamlabs overlays, which would usually cost people. If you want to use one, or if you want to claim one or try and win, it doesn't cost you anything. All you have to do is do exclamation mark raffle in the chat. And then you get put into my little spinny wheel. And then your name gets randomly selected if you win. Well, it's my fourth time platinum in it. Ooh. Bree, welcome in. Hello. Just found a Rocket League knockoff. Nice. I kind of want to see that. That seems interesting. Oh, I'm assuming we need batteries. So I'm going to search the room for batteries. What's the go away for? What's the go away? Who said go away? Welcome in. Oh, giveaway. Oh, tis for. So I got given a code today. And it is for some overlays. Which you need Ultra for on Streamlabs. And of course we have no use for them. So we're pretty much... giving them away. Well, I'm giving the code away from. So. I needed something to do with the code. And I thought, stream today is a perfect excuse. So if you're a new streamer, if you're trying to stream or decorate your streams and don't know what to do with them. Oh my god, is the camera going to talk to us? You can't see this right now. Yeah, it nods at us. Nice. Wait, is that gonna... Can you see it? Let me put a battery in. And then if I meow at the cameras, they should nod at me. There you go. How's your day going? It's going well. It's going good. It's been busy. But it's been okay. Usually don't stream Thursdays, but this is the bonus stream that you're getting. So I'll likely not be streaming on the weekend. Get up there. There you go. We seem to not stream on weekends anymore.
I love you.
Aw. Thank you, Mr. Skillin. So kind of you. Oh, for those of you who have joined as well, Mr. Skillin is doing a charity mud run on Sunday, which should be awesome. So say some nice words. Some PS4. This is my thing. I have Xbox RIP. Wish this game was on console. It's on PS5. It's a PS5 / PS4 game. I love how everyone thinks I play on PC. You're like the second... Where is this last one? Am I being blind? No, there's one missing. Ah, get me. Ah, damn it. Kind of wanted the keys. Yeah, I'm too broke for a PC. Damn it. I'm too broke for a good PC. Dress up as Homer Simpson. I'm trying to get this. Trying to get one this summer. Do it. I'm knocking more stuff off. Where is this last battery? Battery, where are you? Where art thou, battery? Am I being dumb? Oh, it's there! Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. 1,500 for a 4090. Ooh. Everyone's too broke for a good PC. Ooh. Oh, his head fell off. Sick. He needs a new head. Facts, time's hard. It's true. Everyone a brokey. Where do I need to take this? To the computer? Oh. Solved. We did it. I'm proud. Oh, my coaster stuck to my drink again. Might ask Elon Musk to see if he wants to buy me one. Or microtransaction soft. Oh, just buy you. I didn't read that properly. Just see if he wants to buy you. When I get one, I want to get one that lasts a few years. So you're saving. Yeah, that's smart. You don't need one of these tanks though, like some people have. I've got a 3090 and it's a gaming laptop. And it does the job. I can play games on it. I can stream properly on it. Does the job. It's fast. It lights up. It's got colourful lights. Popsicle! Welcome in. Hello. Oh my god, the scream. The scream. Oh my god. What is this thing saying to me? And why is square the next button? It worked. I'm free. Thank you. I couldn't believe the camera's a cat in the dead city.
Oh.
I got it right. You can see it.
It's gonna be fun. You hey. Just need to believe. Clap your hands. I'm if doing you it. Believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe. Couldn't believe the camera's a cat in the dead city. I can't remember my name. It seems my memory is corrupted. I've been trapped in the electronic network for so long. I know I worked for a scientist who lived here. For now, you can call me B12. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Every time I hear that, I wish that was actually Nick. How are you doing? This game's so good. I'm doing good. Glad you can make it. It's dangerous in the dead city, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. I'm following you. Let's do it. Where'd he go? That Kel unlocks the door. I remember that much. Let me get that for you. Well, thank you, sir. So kind. I miss Nick. Same. He came by in Zoid's stream earlier today, which is pretty cool. Very good. Battery low already. Come over here. I'm going. You're gonna have to put this on. What is it? Ooh. The cat just fell over. Rip. That being said, the game's now done. The cat is fallen over. He can't get up. That or he's asleep. Bree, I'm at work, but I'm going to be here lurking. No problem. If I don't type, I'm with a customer. Oh, let us talk to the customers. Whenever you get a customer, put me out loud. Why am I walking? Oh. This backpack was designed for small quadrupeds like you. Oh. Is this uncomfortable for you? Don't worry, you'll get used to it. I've digitized the key and stored it in the backpack. Ooh. Look at that. Magic. 64 days until Exoprimal. Oh my god. That's a good cat. Mr. Jolt. Welcome in. Easy.
I shall call him Squishy and he shall be mine. And he shall be my Squishy. Come here, Squishy.
Come here, little Squishy. If you're ever curious about an object, you can show it to me. Or to others. If you come across any. Now let's get out of this flat. Let's do it. I've caused a mess in here, so it's probably a good idea to leave. How's it going? It's going good. We're playing some Stray. We're chilling. We're doing a little giveaway today. Should be pretty cool. I don't think there's long left, actually. Let's have a look at the timer. Yeah, we're 50 minutes in, which means there's only 40 minutes to go. Does anyone remember the code? What's the code? I don't remember the code. Oh my god, that is bright. Glad to hear you're doing good. I'm doing very well. I don't remember the code. I don't know where to find the code. Cool. Read. It's written, I hope this will work. Oh, we can explore a bit better with the drone. He talks to us, tells us things. I like that. The music in this game is very cool. I want to make this kind of music. I actually really like it. Oh, what's that? Translate. It's an engineering degree. It belonged to the scientist. Now, I just want to chill in the flat with this music. It's chill. I like it. I don't remember a code, though. Use a digi code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. I don't have the key no more. How am I meant to find it? I feel like I've read everything. I haven't missed anything, have I? Maybe I have. We're gonna be trapped in the flat forever. Surely the code's in here. Is that it? 7, 4, 2. Huh? What's that say? Was that a 9? That's really hard to tell. Mr. Skillin, I might get Macca's. Do it. I'm jealous if you do. I'm assuming I'm looking for post-it notes with a code. Is that a code? No, that's a phone number. I could try it though. 0478. I doubt it is though. I feel like that's going to be the code there. The yellow post-it. 742 something. I can't... Is that a 4? 7? I don't think that's a 7. It's kind of confusing. Anyone else want Macca's? Get me some. Deliver it. I'm going to say it's a 7. I feel like it is. 7424. We'll try it. 7424. We'll give it a go. We're causing a mess. 7. Oh. Seven, four, two, four. 9, 4, 2, 4. No. It's not that. We will eventually get out.
Everything's gonna be fine. And you just need to believe. Clap your hands if you believe.
What is...
I believe.
Or is that a 2? Maybe it's a 2. Maybe it's a 2424? No. 0478. Let me try that. 0478. It might be too obvious. There is no 0. 2424. How am I meant to get out? Did he not leave the code written somewhere? That would help. No, you can translate that one. But you can't translate our little... Oh. Yeah, I'm very confused. Do we cheat and Google it? No, we've got to find it. It's going to be that yellow post-it, I know for sure. It's got to be. We're just being dumb. What does that say? Maybe it's not numbers at all. Is that 942? I don't even know. Don't even know. It's confusing, isn't it? 7424? Maybe. We could try it. Oh. 7424. Nope. Nope. Where's your code? Where's your door code? Let's get out of this apartment. Let's try the main door. That's what I'm trying, but there's a code. We know, oh my god. It's not in show memory. Nah, nothing. We don't even have inventory. Wait, shine your light on the door to the left. Oh, wrong button. Oh my god, there's an open room the whole time. There's been a... Oh my god. Can you play piano? Yeah. Amazing. Oh my god, 3748. For the door had numbers on it. Ho ho ho. Yes, yeah, 3748. God dang it. I hate puzzles. Go and get out there. Nice. Wow, look at this place. That elevator in the distance, that's important, I think. I know we need to go up. Down the bucket we go. I love myself a good puzzle. Well, you didn't help at all with that. Look at, oh my god, what is all this goo? Oh, I think we're getting our first memory. Wait, I remember the outside. Feels like I've been here, been there before. Is this where you came from? I promised someone I would go there. Promised who? It's a postcard. The mural was painted from it. That's a smart little droid. Why do I have these memories? How did they get here? Let's keep going. Let's do it. Can I rotate it? Yeah. Oh my god. I want to read the back. I'm having a great vacation here in Montpellier. Lots of sun and great people. I think I could stay here a little longer than expected. Someone called Ollie. Ooh, detective work. Detective work. Ta-da. Oh, it's a little angry cat. I feel like there needs to be more room for exploration. At the moment, it's very linear. Not many paths to run off. Oh! Go away. Mr. Babs, alright, time for me to go to work. Enjoy the stream, coach. No problem. Godspeed, Babs. Babs, I'll let you know if you win the code. Wish I see. Ooh, the slums. Have a good day, everyone. See you later, Mr. Babs. Let's give Mr. Babs a little shout out before he gets out of here. He's an amazing streamer. Great member of the embassy as well. So drop him a follow. Oh, I see a robot. What's he just pressed? He's gone. There's like air raid sirens going off. Everyone's running indoors. Bro's got pussy phobia. Oh! Everyone's running away. There's a ninja robot over here. Can you call him a ninja robot? I don't know. Well, boss battle. No, I'm joking. I think this guy's friendly. Aw. Why do our eyes do that? That's scary. Cats are freaky. I can't read that. What is that? They seem to have their own language. Thanks. You're no Zerk. We're not familiar with your kind. You're welcome. You are welcome in our village as long as you don't eat anyone. They're robots. We can't eat you. We're literally a cat. You're all good. Bro got that pussy phobia. Aw, little robots. I want to talk to him more. You look lost. What do you need? Show it. Oh, a picture of the outside. Ridiculous. This elevator isn't operational. Everyone knows that it's impossible to leave this place. Or except the outsiders. But they're all gone now. Except Moma. You can try and talk to him if you want. But he gave up on trying to leave. It's for the best. He lives high up in that building with the orange neon sign. Where? Oh, that one. It actually showed me it. That's nice. Thanks, bro. That's kind of you. Should we ruin their rug? There you go. Messing up their rugs. Oh! I pissed them off. You gave us such a fright. We thought you were a Zerk. Oh, very pretty. Is that what they're gonna say? You really thought you'd take the elevator. I've never seen that thing work. And I'll be 374 years old tomorrow. Shit, that's old. It's older than me. And now I'm old. Such a beautiful dream. What a shame it's a dream. I'm gonna meow and piss him off. Angry. Wait, did I talk to this one? I don't think you can talk to this one, can you? Why go up there? There's nothing there. There's this, bro. I think Moma has some pictures just like this. Did you show it to him? Nope. I'm just meeting all the people. I think he was meditating. Please don't interrupt my meditation with strange images. Sorry, just whatever your name is. Oh, it's a cowboy. Yeehaw, bro. Hello, I'm the merchant of the market. Hi. You give me something, I'll give you something in exchange. It's as simple as that. This is an ancient relic. Testament to the talent of our ancestors. It cost you free energy drink. Free energy drink cans? What? Mr. Emulated, right, I'm going to go to sleep. I'm so tired. No problem. Had like 10 hours sleep since Tuesday. Jeez. Yeah, dude, go get some sleep. I appreciate you coming through. I'll let you know. I don't know if you entered. I'll let you know if you win the code. We'll see. We'll have a look. Appreciate you coming through, though. Nope, sorry. Won't accept that. Wow. Music sheet. Nah, let everyone else have a shot. Noise. We're fortunate to have these items to help us defend against the Zurks. The slums has its threats, and preparation is key. Ooh. We come across fake pictures like this sometimes. All talking about the outside beautiful dream, I guess. Who's this guy? I want to talk to you. Look at all the hidden gems in the trash. Pennies from heaven. Or from somewhere, anyway. A blue sky. I imagine it. Where are we then? We're in like some sewer or something. It looks like it. Does look like we're in some sort of sewer. Right, in a biz, boys and girls, Mr. Emulated, thank you for coming through. I appreciate you being here. Let me give you a shout out. Make sure you drop Mr. Emulated a follow. It's an amazing streamer. I love his content. Plays a lot of classic games as well, so very cool. Like that, Ratchet and Clank going commando. I take care of these plants. The humans improved them so much. Now they require very little light. I just add a bit of water and look how big they get. It's really amazing. Nice. Give us free drink. Oh my god, that actually worked. Wow. Who's this? Hello, I'm a musician, but I don't have any songs. A blue sky hat. I will write a song about that one day. We need to get him the music sheet. That'd be cool. Should we do it? Nice. Oh my god. Oh, my controls are messed up. My controls are inverted. Oh, I got a bag on my head. Ah! That's cool. That's very cool. How much for the music sheet? Hello again, what do you want? The music sheet. A masterful piece of art of a very renowned artist. It'll cost you one energy drink. Yeah, let's do it. Here you go. Thank you, bro. There you go. Little side quest done. Nice. Okay, let's go. That was cool. How long left do we have of that giveaway? Oh, we're getting close. We're getting close to the end of the giveaway. You're playing straight. Oh my god. I am. We're playing good content now. I had my little rant this morning and now we're back with the good content. I love it. Schmegs, welcome in. Hello, I'm a musician but I don't have any songs. Now you do. The way you compute tonight. Let's hear it. That's a nice one. Hear me out. Let's do it. Cat's going to sleep. How's stream going so far? It's going very well. We're doing a little giveaway as well today. So whilst we are playing some Stray, we are running a little giveaway. I got given a code for some Streamlabs Ultra overlays, and the codes will give you some of them for free. Reminds you of Cuphead. The music, yeah, I could see that. So it don't cost to enter or anything. If you just put exclamation mark raffle and then your name gets put into the it gets put into the spinny wheel, and then after an hour and a half we spin the wheel, which is it very close. We're just under half an hour now. We're very close. I think we've got 20 minutes and then it shuts. That's how my little baby sleeps, like a little cat. You've already entered, so it won't work. You can only do it the one time. Alright, let me wake the cat up. There you go. He's done sleeping. Good song, bro. I like it. The music in this game is actually very good. It's very creative. Take Safe's mystery password. Let's do it. How do you use it? Safe's mystery show to... It's written follows the numbers, but it looks like a binary language succession of ones and zeros. You must be able to decipher this code in one way or another. It's probably related to the safe. It is. I don't know how to do it. I'm not sure how. Did he finish his song? Yeah. Is there anything in the alleys? What? I'm just a little cat. Leave me be, I'm a little cat. Look at me. I want to meet all the people first before we go up and do the main mission. Oh, this guy looks sketchy. You look like a little... you look a little like a Zerk from far away at least. They look and sound cute. But don't be fooled. These things chew through metal. They are terrifying. Oh, is that the outside that Momo keeps talking about? It's a very old binary code you have here. Only a real geek can read this. Wow. We need to find a geek then. Mr. Average, hello. I'm a kitty kitty. I'm a cat. Welcome in. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Good evening, sir. Welcome in. You're just in time, actually, because our giveaway is ending in a bit. So, you haven't got long left. We're doing a little giveaway today. If you do exclamation mark raffle, your name gets put into the little raffle spinner wheel. There it is. Streamlabs came in clutch. Perfect timing. Explains all our giveaway. Always that one time when you slept for an hour and you got to stand up. Nice. Oh, Mr. Average joined. Let's go. You're new around here. What can I do for you? Show me this. It's a nice picture of the outside. Thanks, bro. Momo's a real fan of that myth. You should show it to him. He's flat as up. Only a real geek. I need a real geek then, don't I? That's what I need to find. Can I use this on my dinosaur Mac? I believe so, but you have to win it. You have to win it first. And the spinny wheel was random. Oh, he's gonna remember. The memories. Did I really consume this? Their original design didn't have a digestive system. Maybe they somehow evolved mimicking humans. Do you think I should try some of it? I don't want to be disrespectful of their ways. Yeah, go and try it. Oh my god. We can play pool. Ah. No. Little cat, play pool properly. Play pool properly. Ah, screw it. We're playing pool properly. Here you go. This is probably a trophy for doing this. Getting all the balls in the holes. Oh, one of the balls fell off the table. Whoops. The game graphics are insane, I know. They really are. I'm a big fan. Oh look, it's a person. This is the newspaper from the people living above on level 2. It's a few years old, but it's something to read. What's that, a beach? I've never heard of that in my whole life. Let's show him this. The last ball fell off. Now you have to go back. Hot it. I know. Oh my god, Jonah. Welcome in. Thank you for the follow. You crazy, crazy. I appreciate it. Oh my god. It's very old binary code. Only a real geek. We need to find a geek. Where are we going to find one? I can't believe the last ball fell off the table. That's pissed. There it is. I can't even pick it up because I'm a cat. If that was a dog, the dog would pick it up perfectly. But because I'm a cat, I'm gonna hit your beer off the table. Ha ha ha. Because I'm a cat, I'm a dick. All right, let's put that there. There you go. You want something? Yeah. I had a myth of the blue sky. Beautiful. Everyone's telling me that a geek can read it. I did change the music, it didn't work. Translate. Elliot programming. Knock on the door and wait for us to open. Ooh! This is the little secret hacker boy. Oh my god, Alank! Thank you for the follow. Appreciate you. Where are these follows coming from? Ew. I guess we knock on the door. Let's do it.
Raffle.
Someone done... Who done the text-to-speech raffle? I'm sneaking in. I'm sneaking in your house. Alank done the text-to-speech raffle. You're here for Elliot. He's just over there. What's that? A beach? Never heard of it in my whole life. Maybe I need to speak to the Elliot guy then. Ooh, music. Nice. We were programmed to be slaves, but since... Oh my god. What number is that? It's like 254 million, I think. Or probably more. I can't even read that number. Hope we have a soul. Hope one day the outsiders will find the exit to this hell. Spooky. Entrance. Oh, nice. That looks cool. I'm going to screenshot that. That looks cool. Should I scratch his carpet? Best not. That'd be funny. Ooh. This tree is a scientific marvel. It's remarkable that human ingenuity found a way to create plants that thrive without sunlight. Organic life requires trees to purify the city's air. Robots don't need it, but they take care of them anyway. That's what the humans would have wanted. Ooh. They're not bot followers, are they? Maybe. They're like new accounts. Weird. I don't think they're in the. Are they still in the. No, they're not in the chat. What the fuck? Okay, maybe they're little bot followers that we'll have to. We'll have to get rid of them at some point. Oh dear! Oh! Daylight. Let's talk to this guy. Yes, can I help you? Well, I haven't read that. Some people tried to find an exit to the sea. It didn't go well. You want me to read this binary code? Just a second. I need to calibrate my lenses. Here it means doofa bar. Strange, it gives me rendezvous via binary code. Doofa bar? I know where the bar is. I don't play an instrument, sorry. We're gonna take the music sheet to someone else. But a bar is literally here, so... Can we not go in there? Clearly not. Very random. My security is very high as well. I'm surprised we got bot follow. Are you one of those troublemakers playing with the paint buckets on the roof? Keep your paint away. I'm tired of cleaning my stoop because of the mess. I think that's where I need to go. Well, this is the bar. It's kind of where I need to go. Who are you? Get out of my way. I want to go to the bar. Barterman, Super Spirit Laundry, Grandma Clothing, Elliot Program. Alright. Let's continue this way. What's that robot? I do love knitting. So far, I've knitted 478 miles of scarf. Something I do. If you bring me some electric cable, I can make you a poncho. Damn, you inspire me. But it's not easy to find the right material around here. Ooh. Grandma Clothing's gonna give us a poncho. So we need to find a energy drink, really. Who's this guy? Move that there. The fact that I can move the text onto the other side of the screen, I like that. So if today is yesterday's tomorrow, tomorrow will be yesterday today. Right, time's weird. We don't age like our soft one ancestors. We are trapped here forever. So sad. Is he watching TV? He is. Look for... What does that say? Oh. Looking for someone capable of monitoring the southern entrance to the safe zone. So much to explore and find. Have we just gone in a big circle? I feel like we have. Super Spirit. Oh, that's the laundromat. Okay. Where was the bar then? I can't remember. Oh, it's down here, wasn't it? It's in here. Change the music. Yeah, I'm confused by the guys. Unless someone actually knows. Ooh, hello. We found them. I left it in the streets, and the next day the Zerks had consumed it completely. That's crazy, right? They can eat anything. Another picture of the outside. Get out of here with that stuff, it's nonsense. Oh my god. Let's go find a music guy. Actually, no, I want to meet everyone. All the weird stuff happens to you, mate. I don't dare leave our village. It's too dangerous. Where did we find a musician earlier? Down here, wasn't it? There he is. I got more music for you. Thank you for the music. Oh, practice. Do you think you can find more? I got more. Untitled. This tune contains exactly 44 notes. Play it for me. That sounds terrible. That sounds so bad. What the hell? No wonder it's untitled. It's not finished. That's why. I don't know what the code is. Show it to him. It's written follow the numbers, but it looks like binary. That guy tried to he tried to help. The little nerd guy. Tried to get his help, but he didn't help much. Oh. It's just alleyway upon alleyway around here. Let me go back in there. Haha, I'm in. I'm still confused by what he said. Show him that. Here it means doofa bar. What does that even mean? Gives a rendezvous via binary code. Secret. But that's all he gives me. Why is he shaking? Is he okay? What's in here? Is this just a wall to scratch? I don't think this actually does anything. I think you literally just scratched the door. Cats have the most random life. There's the bar. Let's go out the window. Doofa bar, look. Here, doofa bar. Oh! 1, 2, 8, 3. Is that a 1? 1, 2, 8, 3. Let's try it. Oh, there's another picture there. employee of the month. 1, 2, 8, 3. Got it. Let's go. Then we can meet some more robots. Is this the right way? It is, isn't it? One, two, eight, three. Damn! Let's go. More sheep music. Nice. Thank you for the sheep music. I got more for you. Unreadable sheep music. I'm not very readable, but I can still try. Do it. At least this one's an actual song. Right. We'll keep it open for a bit. We'll keep that giveaway going for a bit. Bye. It's been going for an hour and a half, but I'll keep it open for a little bit. And then we will spin the wheel. Can I get... Oh, it's the nerd room, isn't it? Yeah, it's where the nerd lives. Nice. Who are these? Grandma made me these clothes, pretty stylish, no? Look at that. You want something? Yeah, have a look at that. I'll have to go see this Momo guy in a bit. But I want to get the poncho off her. Oh, maybe she'll give me a free thing. Wonder what's down there. It's dead end. There was something here. I think it's just a door to scratch. It literally is just a door to scratch. It's okay, you can leave. The guardian said it was not Zerx. Ooh. Oh my god, I think we found the energy drink as well. R.I.P. humans. Ah. Humans were the first residents around here. It seems they're all dead now. What do you think it feels like being dead? I know it's silly coming from me, but are they actually at peace? Will I be at peace when I die? I don't know what death feels like for an AI. I'm sorry, I didn't want to break the mood. Let's move on. Ah. Let's get our little can out. Nice. I think the sound on that is glitched. Where was that guy? Oh, to the grandma, weren't I? Where is she? Oh, I tripped him over, sorry. I didn't mean to. Trying to get to the grandma character for a poncho. Hello. So I need the electric cable from the cellar. Okay. And we can do it. Oh, you watch this cost loads though. I'm not going to be able to afford. Here's this side, wasn't it? I don't know what the art piece is for. Hello again, what do you want? Electric cable. This is for super spirit detergent. That's the best I can do. I don't have that. I have energy drink. Looks like we're getting detergent and we're going to that the laundromat. There it is, super spirit. We need to find a way in there. Can I knock at his door? Let me in. Ah, the roof. He's saying that his roof is messed up. So that's the clue. Hello. Careful, I need to focus. I don't want to drop another bucket. Troublemakers. What's he doing? Oh. I think I have to mow just before he throws it. Maybe not. How do you do it? Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, he's pissed. Uh-oh. He's angry. Whoops. Oh shit, I just glitched through the I didn't mean to. Where am I going now? Oh, Okay, I'm confused. Get me down! I wanted to say hi to this one. Here we go. Oh no, not again. Oh, I can't push him. That's sad. I need to find a way down. Screw it, we'll go on the little elevator. Here we go. So cute. Meow. Right, how does one get down? I guess this way. There we go. I should be able to get in the laundromat now. Where was it? It's this way, wasn't it? Here. Ah, oh, poor guy. I'm cleaning the porch off my shop again. Stop playing over my shoulder, you clumsy rascal. Ooh, we're in. Here we are. And we got the detergent that we needed. Can I get in the washing machine? No. So intrusive. I think that's it, isn't it? There's not much else in here. Do I leave little... Hold on, wait. Do I leave little paw prints? Oh, I do. Wow. Aw. I leave little paw prints everywhere. That's cool. Meet the cowboy. Oh well, at least Cosma is making use of all that detergent. What's that, beach? I've never heard of that in my whole life. I bet some people would pay for... Damn, he was rude. Alright, let's get electrical tape and then we'll get ourselves a poncho. What do you want now? Electrical cable, yes. Gimme it. Thanks, bro. What did he want for this? Free energy drink cans, jeez. What made of money? Where's the grandma down here? Here she is. I get to work right away. Off she goes, making me a poncho. Lovely. Look at that. It'll suit you well. Let's put it on. Some of my finest work. How do I put it on? So it's really warm. Perfect for a cold robot. But I want to put it on. How do I put it on? Maybe I can't hear. Maybe it's somewhere else. Haha. I'm trying to trip him up. Oh! Sorry. I didn't mean to trip him up like that. I hope he's okay. Whoops. I actually didn't mean to do that. Alright, I think I need to get up on the roofs now. It's my next job. What's through there? Let us get up on the roofs. I need to work out how. I'm sure it's not that hard. It's that building there, isn't it? With the orange sign, so. If I jump on that, jump on that. Oh, there you go, magic. You have to eventually go this way anyway. Which ain't too bad. How do I get there? Probably this. Yeah, that's right. Nice. Here we go. Oh, why is he sad? It's never gonna work. Why did I let them go? I'm all alone. Hey, what do you want? It's a picture of the outside. Do you want to go there? I do. Well, don't bother. It's a waste of time. It'll bring you only loneliness and despair. My friends had this dream too, but now they're all gone and I'm alone. Schmags. Look at Neon right now. Hold on. Let me go look. Let's go look at Neon. Let's see him. What's he turned into? Oh my god. What am I seeing? How do I... It's my PC game, isn't it? Display capture script. We'll quickly load him up there. There he is. Can you see him? There he is. How many has he got on? We're coming on. There you go. How many has he got? No, go back. We need it full screen. I love it. We'll keep him tabbed. Let's keep him tabbed open. Where's my display gone there? Let's get rid of that. There you go. I'm literally dying screenshotting all of them. That's pretty funny. That is hilarious. Ultimate birthday broadcast, Neon. Dude, Neon, if you end up seeing this, which you're a busy boy, you might not, but dude, happy birthday. Holy shit. Man is unhinged already and I love it. He's crazy. He's a crazy boy. When's the giveaway? Should we close it now? Should we do it now? Because I want to top my drink up. Let's do it now. Then it gives me a chance to... gives me a chance to top up my drink and that. Which should be pretty cool. Oh. We've got no like audio. Why not? Here we go. Let me forward it. There you go, you should be able to hear that now. There you go. You can hear music now. Was playing the Knight of Thought with Benny. Ooh. If you're still on it, I'll come join you in a bit. I'll wrap up my stream soon. And then we'll come join you. It's only a short one today and then we're back tomorrow for Coach Completes. But let's do this. I'm delivering the message. Woo! Oh, did you try... What got starred out? Was it a link? Maybe. No, not the sad cat. Not the sad cat. It's the clip of you saying happy birthday. I'm going to send it to each chat. Aww. Aww. That's cool. I appreciate it. We could do it bigger. We could do it in the big camera if you want. Oh, it's a Babs. It's a Babs. He's going to send it off. Off it goes. Right, shall we do this? We'll give it 30 seconds. Must do it. Screw it. We'll just close the entries. Here you go. Entries are now closed. I'm going to pick a winner. Let's do this. Oh, man. Are you ready? I'm ready. Who's going to win it? You can no longer enter the raffle. Boo. Who's won the code? Let's see. The scream. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy moly. Mr. Average Gamer. Wait, where am I going? Where's my OBS? Where's Mr. Average Gamer? Rigged. What do you mean rigged? What do you mean rigged? Mr. Average has won the code. I will DM it later. Where is he? Round of applause for that. That's a... Let's go. It's got you on screen. Oh, shit. Hold on. Let me move over there quick. Hold on. Jeez. Love it. I love it. That's funny. He's just got mass amounts of party poppers on him. Where's Mr. Average? I mean, it's fixed. He was using the mic for you to say... White played. Aw. I'll have to go back and watch. I missed it. Oh my god, where's Mr. Average? Here he is. He's here. Where is he? Get him in here. If he ain't, he can't win. He's technically still in the stream. He's got me tabbed open. He's probably playing games. Oh my god. Crazy boy. You know what we'll do? Let's wrap up our stream. It's only a short one. We've done 2 hours. We'll carry on with the cat game. I like it. We're going to make it a little thing on the channel that we continue playing. But it's pretty cool. More cat game. Woo! We're going to make it a thing. What we're going to do? Let's raid out. I want this game so bad. It's so cute. Get a PS5. You can get it. Let's raid out to Mr. Neon. We're going to make Mr. Neon's night. So let's do it. He's going to love it. Big stream from him. And it's his birthday. So when you all go in there, say happy birthday to him. I honestly want to get one eventually. What I'll do, just for you, I will have words with Mr. Blackjack. Just to see if... just to see if he can... Hopefully you get one soon. Hopefully. Righto. Other than that, let me set up a little raid for Mr. Neon. Let me do it. Let me set up the Neon raid. Should be good. I don't think I've raided out Neon before. He's always got way too many people in, so we never actually... He's got so many people. Righto. Let me start this raid. Other than that, I appreciate you guys coming through to this little bonus stream. You guys are unreal. I'm going to be back tomorrow with our main stream. I'm going to donate some stuff for your giveaway. Aww. Bless you, dude. W stream. I'm going to be back tomorrow. We're going to be playing the new Ratchet and Clank on Coach Completes. So that's what I'm going to be doing. We're going to be running through it. We're going to go for a decent amount of time, hopefully. It's the Moon Runner. A new one. There's a new Ratchet and Clank, yes. And it's a PS5 one. I love it. Why didn't I know? Well, join stream tomorrow. We're going to go live roughly around the same time we did today. And then let's do it. I love it. I played the one for PS3. It's so fun. I know. Oh, wow. New Ratchet and Clank. As well, going to be playing tomorrow. It's Coach Completes tomorrow. Join me tomorrow live here on the channel. Other than that, thank you so much for watching. We're going to raid out to Mr. Neon Guts. It's his birthday. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Same time as always. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Bye. Oh my god, the music's about to drop. Let's go.